All the eight elected members have got petitions filed in the court that they should be disqualified. When a person gets elected, he has to do work for the people. Now he is going to run after the petitions filed on him or work for the people. The entire ruling panel petition is being filed. I think for the president of India, there were ministers from NDA campaigning. What is there? This is the right. As long as you do not use government machinery, government people to canvass. So since I have canvassed for them, they have got all petitions, individual petitions filed against them, being done for a reason, that all these 11 members who were there earlier were collecting money from all the hotels of the coastal belt. Protection money. They were continuously every month phoning these people, taking money from them. This is not a charge. Everybody knows about it. And now, from yesterday, Xerox petitions like this are being sent to hotels saying that we are coming back in the panchayat. I am going to file a complaint to the Goa police, also to Anti-Corruption Bureau, also to Crime Branch, that all those people who have lost are still going to some hoteliers, some businessmen asking for money.
Meanwhile, Michael Lobo has been served a legal notice as a result of a petition filed by Joseph Sequeira, the Congress candidate during the assembly elections in the High Court of Bombay at Goa. Sequeira has filed a petition against the returning officer of not entertaining his request for recounting of votes, and Michael Lobo has been made a co-accused.
Why I should spend money to get a lawyer when people of my constituency have given me 3,900 lead and got me elected? Any petitions, just people can go and file. Even when the Election Commission of India and when the returning officer gives you a certificate that you are being elected, and if there was any doubt of 200-300 votes, it was okay for a recount. 4,000 lead, somebody is asking recount, and since it is not being given to him by the returning officer, petition is filed on me. And we have to go in the High Court with a lawyer to represent. I think somewhere injustice is being done.
Video journalist Abhijit Jadhav from Porvorim for HCN.